shit.
Yeah, top targeting kind of sucks. Kind of like, just have to like zoom in, then zoom out. Towards like your target. There's like multiple stuff like that. For sure, it feels like the game is dropping out. For sure. Sorry for that commentary.
Some inputs definitely feel muddy.
Here, I'm at left, or defense, not right, DPS waiting left. Reorient here, look at the odd the left, here. Right? One at you, Shirkas. Five and six of. One and two. Reorient. Tanks left. Lose right. Everybody middle.
bang. Looper 1 is, Looper 2 is. 1 is Dark Beacon. 2 is Light Beacon. Light and Dark Beacon. Light and Dark Depots in front of 1. A is North, B is South. Remember to respect Stonus. Pots here, because it's opener. Debo's going out. Don't move. Motion after. Motion move. Mitigation up. Mitigation spread. And it's gonna be stuck. Ready for Fidcal Alpha. Left of Seed, third Alex. Left of Seed. Motion next Donut. Charge Sentence left. Move. After this, Stonus. Good. Charge Tank Cluster next. Fidcal Beta. Remember, Dark Beacon is at 1. Light Beacon is left of it. Debuff's going out. They bought it to west. Put up shield now. Resolve Shirt Sentence. And then Super Jumps. Super Jumps. Spread. Look towards 2. Wait for the 2. Okay, go. 2. Now. Okay, it's gonna be LD next. You can vote now. Vote. Okay, everybody on C. Remember your mitigation here. Remember to hold 3 minutes and 2 minutes. Beta to Charlie. Beta to Charlie. Put mid up now. Go. Okay. Flash go through. Hold 2 minutes. I vote. Shark me. Good job again.
Good job again.
Remember, this is all mitigations that we have left. My reprisal. Charlie to Beta. All mid up now. They're ready to pot. Pot. Pot now. Don't worry about me. Go. First and down. First, then Rob, then Fane. Or Flash, sorry. Okay, good. Keep going, keep going. Look at all those achievements, man. Hey, look at all those achievements.
Finally, man, allegory.
God,
this is the whole reason
God,
I did
I
an allegory.
God,
all
right, everybody here, and whoever had right, like, I hope somebody's good at cheap posing.
Had, like, I hope somebody's good at cheap posing.
I got this. I got this.
Must have to reset that thing.
Wait, everyone do whatever emote you want to be doing in the G-pose. So if you want to be sitting, then sit down. Or
also,
whatever you want to be doing, then sit down.
There's a title too. Yep. Put your titles on if you want.
Oh yeah. I forget how to do that.
The titles, and I think it's like the last one you get.
Where the hell is it? It must be on the second page somewhere.
Profile.
There
yeah.
it is. There it is.
Profile. Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah, we'll do that after. We'll like fire
yeah,
weapons
we'll
in the
do that
go.
After.
Perfect.
Go ahead, Olshar.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm just like chilling.
Just like
arms crossed, chilling. Arms crossed. Just another day in the office.
Just another day in the office. The funny thing is, I was like not nervous the entire time we were in P4 before, but this time, because I kept DCing, I was shitting my this time.
Felt it like it was gonna be a clear, like once we got cleanly to after bait cal beta, I was like, okay, don't mess up the tank busters, don't mess up the trines, we got it, just press admit,
And yeah, we got the things. Like the, I saw Battle Voice go out, but honestly, I saw forget where you press button.
Yeah, I fucked it up. It's like I said, it's hardcore muscle. I fucked it up. Just like press button press. I just.
No, we're reclearing this.
I just.
But yeah, good job, you guys.
Oh, still shaky.
Whew.
Yeah, I felt like a clear on that pull. I was like, yeah, let's get it out of here, man.
Because we weren't trying before. We were just like, let's get it done now.
That was literally the first time I even tried to clear that. And it was first shot. Easy.
That's New Jersey, you know. What the heck?
I'm trying to get some like desktop backgrounds, you know. Okay, I took a couple. I'm gonna edit them not in G pose though, because the filters that are in this game are horrendous.
You gotta make a triple triad card. Mm,
mm-hmm. Oh, but you can't add your own custom text, right? We can't write the Meow Meow Cafe on it.
You'd have to do it after, yeah.
Made a channel for your screenshots, like if you want to put them there.
Heck yeah. Helmuth, goddammit!
I love how he's out of focus too. He's just like,
yeah.
I love how he's out of
focus. Hello, is this thing on?
Fed bench.
Nah, I couldn't do it without you guys. Like, we're a team. Like, hats off to you guys for putting in the work, putting in the hours, doing prog.
Your back. Hats off to your back. I'll mail you some icy hot patches.
It's become stronger.
I felt like we went from like all we hit before to like all we hit end rage.
Yeah. What do you mean? Like
in like two raid days or something.
Okay.
Yeah, pretty much. I think once you get P4, like P4. You know, like. The dance moves, you know, like that makes sense. The dance moves, and like you could see like all the dance moves by looking like at like everybody that everybody's divas. By dance moves, I mean like max and shit, like where they go. So if you know like what that person gets, it's like, oh, I know how to do that because that guy had it. So you do this. Okay, I'm ready for that. I just need to wait for that specific debuff, or like if I have this debuff, I already know where to go. Pretty much it. Primes are very trivial with marker placements. Like once that, once like figuring, like doing, like once that pattern came out, or like people like once that pattern came out with that pattern, it's pretty easy. But honestly, it's like exoflares. If you know how to dodge exoflares, you can dodge trimes.
Yeah.
Today
was like straight up the first time I got both a beating in Fade Candy and defamation in A when I did both.
But yeah, is everybody done? Or I think Helmuth is still deposing. Yeah, is everybody done? Or I think Helmuth is still deposing. Let's go to Idleshire. I think we could all go to Levy. Go to Idleshire. Go to Idleshire. Then you can.
I'm on your way.
Use your first totem on a weapon.
I'm on my way.
I'm waiting for the free teleport. I can't afford it.
Crossroad parties? Get pranked?
I'm getting scammed.
Get pranked?